Let's do some maths. Let's take 1. 1 plus 1 equals 2. If we add another 1 to the 2, we then have 3. If we then add 3 to the 1, we now have 4. Now let's take 2 and add 3, and we now have 5. 1, 2, 3, 4,